Oh boys, dude, welcome to a brand new video on the channel. Bye, all the first zombies. This is lit. This game is lit. I play this game too much. I like this game. If you guys clicked on the video, I know what you clicked, bro. 2000 Nebula Plasma. Big shout out to Treyarch for the freaking double Nebula Plasma weekend. Sadly, it wasn't a double XP, but guess what, dude? We don't care. We're in Prestige Master. If you guys want to stay tuned for that, Master Prestige, we're going to show you whatever it does in zombies. We're one prestige away, so grinding the hell out of my life right now. If you guys want to stay tuned for Master Prestige in Zombies, we're going to be uploading that on the channel. Yeah, today's going to be a 2000 Nebula Plasma opening in Zombies. There's like no gobblegums or no freaking talismans yet. There barely is any that are actually really impressive, so we're still going to be opening all of them. Hopefully it's going to be pretty nice and satisfying for you guys to see. I have stacked all these up since freaking Prestige 2 or one. I really don't know. I can't remember, but we're going to be showing you guys how much or how worth is it worth 2000 Nebula Plasma. I don't know if it's going to be good. I don't know if it's going to be trash. Hopefully you're going to get some good stuff. I don't know. Hope you guys do enjoy the video. I'll see you guys then. All right. So we are now in the laboratory. As you guys can see, 2000 Nebula Plasma. It's freaking lit, dude. Let's freaking go. Hopefully the audio and everything is correct. I really don't want anything to be in delay here. Praying for everything to be okay, because I really have no other way to freaking know. So guys, do enjoy. Let's freaking do this. We're just gonna be opening 75. So hopefully this ain't going to be too freaking long. And 2159. Here we go, boys. Yonder. We're going in, dude. So what I'm hoping to mostly get out of this is, first off, probably the epic talismans for sure. That is, for one, sure what I want mostly out of this. But the second thing that I really want are immolations. I really want to get immolations because I think immolations are really good in certain maps right now. Because like Voyage for the Easter egg to get the freaking Kraken, it's really good. We just got an epic cashback. Who really cares, dude? Max ammo. Okay. That's what I'm saying. I probably maybe should have waited for like a first update for all of these to come out or something like that. But I really feel like early on into the game where nobody can buy anything, like with COD points or anything like that, I feel like this is going to be really cool because it's just a huge freaking grind to get all of these. So I don't know. Hopefully it's going to be worth it if they come out with, I don't know, some more gobblegums in the near future. We're just going to grind some more and hopefully it's going to be pretty cool. So still haven't gotten an immolation. I'm really freaking hoping to get an immolation, man. Oh, we just got a legendary talisman, boys. Or not legendary, but epic! LMG! Let's go, dude! Yo, that right there is the specific one that we want, because I feel like if you could start with an LMG in this game, pretty darn clean. We are getting some... Oh, a supercharged crystal. Yo, we already have like 5 of those. Yo, that's actually a really good drop right there. 2 epics in one. Really, really freaking good. Another epic, dude. Yo, wallflower, let's go, dude. Yeah, so immolations, really good for Blood of the Dead, Voyage of Despair so far. So those are like the main 2 maps that I play right now anyways, because another epic talisman, dude. Let's go. Yo. Dude, another LMG. Let's freaking go. This is what we want, boys. Freaking Easter egg runs. Start with an LMG. It can be really freaking good, but... yes, immolations, Voyage of Despair, Blood of the Dead, the main another talisman, dude. But those are the 2 main ones because of what I just said. Another freaking LMG. I can't freaking talk. And you know, because of 9 and, well, maybe classified as well for the Winter's Howl and stuff. But mainly those 2 maps, like, you don't really care for the box that much. But I feel like the other 2 maps that I just mentioned would be really freaking, well, they are really useful to have, you know, immolations on. So that's why I'd rather have, you know, immolations than pretty much anything else right now. 2 epic drop, dude. We're actually popping off right now. Yo, so I think I didn't expect to run through all of these Nebula Plasmas that fast. It's so weird to call them like that. I don't know why they called it Nebula Plasma. It's such an awkward, weird, too long name. It's like, it's not as, I don't know, simple or liquid divinium. I feel like it's just so much faster to say. It's like a tongue twister type thing. So much cooler. Nebula Plasma, dude. I can't, dude. It's just too garbage. I really maybe should have waited to open these, but as I said, like, nobody can buy really COD points yet, so I feel like it was probably a really good video to make just to show you guys on average what it would give you in the current state of the game right now. Because I guess somebody has to make the video, you know, show you guys what it gives. It's pretty good. I have to say, the chances right now, we've pretty much gone an epic, like, probably two on three times. We've gotten an epic drop in at least, like, one of the drops that we have on screen right here, including, like, the talismans and all three potions. It's been pretty good, but the thing is, there aren't that many epic things into the game right now, like, epic potions or talismans, to actually consider it being, like, extra good. Like I said, they're probably gonna release some more. There's an emulation. They're probably gonna release some more that are gonna be better in, like, the near future or so, but I don't know. If you guys, like, are going to, I don't know, buy COD points to get some Nebula Plasma and open some of these in zombies when they're going to release them, and I don't know, like, in a couple weeks or like a week or two, this is your first look of, on average, how it's going to look, which is decent. I'm not gonna say it's terribly bad, because it is decent. I've been seeing, like, on decent, like, on the regular, what we've been getting, some first hits from the box with an LMG. It is pretty decent. Like, those talismans are pretty darn good. We've got another emulation, but I don't know, some of these talismans are pretty good on Easter egg runs where you can keep, like, your Odin perk and stuff throughout everything, but I just feel like, you know, you're not really ever gonna use it just because, you know, like, there we got another one for, like, a, I don't know, you keep your fourth perk for Odin or what that is. I have to go read the description, but you guys can see, join the party. Not the most useful gobblegum. Like, I'd probably rather have cashbacks or wall powers, but I don't feel like join the party, I don't know, gobblegum that deserves to be an epic right now. Well, maybe it does, but I don't know. In the current state of the game, it's just whatever, you know? If you have good players, you're never really going to use that gobblegum. You're pretty much always going to be able to, revive your teammates because of nowhere but there. But we'll just open the last one with 45. That's pretty much going to drain us down to 14 Nebula. And another epic. Another join the party, maybe? Yes, we didn't get join the party. We got a wall power. That is pretty much going to wrap it up. We passed through that pretty darn quick, faster than I actually thought. But if we go see here in our potions, or elixirs as they call it, we might have a decent amount here. Like, they pretty much, everything went up by three points on average, like, in the number area. But some of them now we have, like, you know, wall-to-wall clearance, absolutely useless. I don't know why this is a thing, but, well, it could actually be good. There are some wall weapons in this game that are pretty decent, so it could be good. But, you know, refire only counts for you, not that much of a good gobblegum. All our epics pretty much went up, which is a pretty good sign, but by the number of Nebula Plasma that we have just opened, I feel like it maybe isn't enough, because, you know, one game or one consumable just passes by so quick that I don't know, I feel like it would have maybe been more useful if we could have gotten, like, some times two charges sometimes out of the, I don't know, potions or stuff like that. But of course, this is what your inventory is pretty much going to look like after opening 2000. Not really anything too special or that surprising out of it. Of course, as I said, there isn't that much, like, elixirs and stuff like that in the game yet, talismans to actually be that impressive. But we'll have to see in the future. Maybe I'll be grinding up for some more and showing you guys another Nebula Plasma opening later on when they add an update with some more stuff, more contents. Hopefully it's going to be pretty much cooler. I really do hope so. So decent, not that much of a good opening just because of the contents right now in the game. They're still gonna update it, of course. We're gonna have to see. Hope you guys did enjoy the opening. If you guys want to stay tuned for all that stuff that I said in the beginning of the video, be sure to subscribe and stay tuned on the channel. We will be coming to you guys with some more Black Ops 4 stuff in the near future. Master freaking prestige already. I'll see you guys in the next one. Hope you guys have a wonderful day, baby.